doctor.
Most people nowadays say I have no time. Of course you don't. Because you are not aware of the present. You know, the present is represented on your watch by a hairline that is as thin as possible as is consistent with visibility. And so everybody thinks the present is...
Yo, Aunt.
Said, oh,
Ooh. In a rush. Wait, I forgot my book. We don't need it anyway. Wait, no, I need it, because I need to draw on it.
Alright, boys, this is day 4 here, and it's like mad miserable. See my breath, it's like depressing out here, and it's not even gonna snow. It's like wind chill at 20 degrees. Like, can't you at least reward us with snow or something? Like, look. Anyways, we're going to eat breakfast, so we'll catch you after.
Now, the present is the only real time. There is no past. And there isn't a future. And there never will be.
I mean, it's impressive and all. I've never seen anything quite like it, but...